To get very candid with you on something that is impacting so many families right now. I'm talking about the nationwide formula shortage. So if you happen to follow me on any of my social media pages, you've likely seen that I too, a mom of a 10-month-old, was struggling to find formula. Luckily, I happened to find some with the help of my family, but this is not what I want to address. During this time, my inbox and social feed was filling with people telling me to just breastfeed or ask me why moms nowadays seem to be declining breastfeeding. Well, this triggered me, made me realize that there's a lot of people that simply don't know how breastfeeding works or doesn't work for some moms out there. And I don't want to speak for all moms, but I think we can agree breastfeeding, it's challenging. We know all the incredible health benefits that come with the Breast is Best campaign, but simply put, sometimes breastfeeding is not an option or it just doesn't work. In fact, the CDC says 60% of mothers do not breastfeed for as long as they intend to for a laundry list of reasons. There could be issues with lactation or latching. There could be medical issues for either the mom or the baby. A plugged milk duct or cracked nipples can cause excruciating pain. And maybe your baby's not gaining enough weight, so you're supplementing. Breastfeeding also happens to be really time consuming. Working moms have to pump throughout the day, multiple times a day, which can lead to a lower milk supply if you don't stay on top of it. Some women don't even have the option to pump at work. And some moms out there may say, you know what, breastfeeding is really not for me. And that is 100% their choice. So now you know some of the challenges that parents may be dealing with and that us moms don't have some sort of milk spigot that we can turn on and off at any time we want. And advice I got from another mom, my sister, as long as your baby is fed, you are doing everything right. So you go, mom.
Yeah.
You go, moms out there.
Oh, my gosh. I can't believe the comments that were coming in. And not just your story, from national.
Right.
You know, people were going after reporters, going after stories saying, hey, why don't you just breastfeed?
Breastfeed.
It's like, it's not that simple.
Yeah. Well, now they have the answers.
Yeah.
Hopefully they saw that.
Hmm.
All right.